Fearful Melburnians have started paying for their own security patrols, costing hundreds of thousands of dollars a year. With a spike in teenagers breaking into homes and stealing cars, it's hoped the private operators will deter offenders. Penelope Leish has more.
A guard dog in training, ready to protect 1,300 properties. Helping to deter thieves, scoping out homes and trying to break into cars.
Somebody spray painted all our cameras and stole all my husband's equipment.
In an effort to stop the thefts, Wyndham Vale's Jubilee Estate is patrolled every night, costing $200,000 a year, around $150 per property, which comes out of body corporate fees.
It's definitely feels much safer to have somebody other than the police to sort of fall back on.
Residents of inner city suburbs have also taken matters into their own hands. A group of neighbours on this street working to upgrade their individual security and paying privately for nightly patrols.
Guards are mainly going to be a deterrent and they will assist wherever possible.
ART Security has seen increased demand across Hawthorne, Toorak and Brighton. Police figures show from 2017 to last year, burglaries by teenagers in the eastern suburbs have more than doubled. Officers are now running a dedicated operation. In 13 weeks, it's led to more than 800 arrests, more than 200 linked to break-ins and car thefts.
People are opportunists. If you have an alarm system, just make sure it's turned on.
Penelope Leish, Nine News.